kid. Wanted to catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those we did things differently when I used to race type of calls?
Hey, back in the day, winning wasn't a be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
Funny, I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks, called him out. Told him, let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
Taking your money. How about you follow me for a change? I don't like being back here. I'm right here, you know. If you win, I'll I want a rematch. Lakeshore PD. You got some skills. Oh, that's my mistake.
I'm not gonna lose them.
Suspect, dispatch.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Sweep every corner of the area. Lost visual on that 2440. Calling it.
Hey, if you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
Four? So you're gonna loan me the money for those as well? Why is this starting to sound like a pyramid scheme?
Speedy! Trust issues much? Did someone hurt you in the prologue of your life?
Wait, you've been digging into me too?
Nah, game recognizes game. Don't worry. I'm working on scoring you a little side hustle. Maybe make a little extra something-something before the next qualifier.
So you're my manager now?
Manager. Ooh, I like the sound of that. But I don't do pep talks. The only thing that talks in this world is money. So go make some.
That I can do. Delivered. Safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
Hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Yo, I'm gonna do a little digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the Grand.
Really? Wow, I'm curious. What gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash. In your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba. Peace!
For a challenge.
What? I just passed you. Chased by the LPD.
Hunting suspects.
Careful, I still got time to pass.
Are you hitting me because I'm beating you?
You won't be ahead for long.
If you win, I want a rematch.
team. Boom! That was a big hit. We can keep on this perp for much longer.
Off that clown.
Racer just vanished at University Central.
Scan every inch of this place, people. I'm letting them go this time.
Some competition. Barely felt it. I see how it is. You can ask nicely if you want me to move.
Being back here.
Have all the fun.
You got some skills.
Here. We got nailed to the wall. We're out.
Today at City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
Paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked, and now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Suspects. Pup's doing their damnedest to take this chase into the skies.
You ain't shy, are ya?
Look at me.
Ah!
dumbshits are doing our job for us.
I wish I could say you'll win this, but I can't.
How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
Nothing wrong with losing to a better racer.
my watch.
Ah, damn! We just got slammed! Ah, that was a big one.
I'm not letting you go by that easy. This is some crazy cop shit right here.
We are pursuing the suspects, dispatch. Knocked out of their teeth. We're out of this.
Patrol here and ready to assist.
Even though I might lose, I've enjoyed this.
I'm sure you didn't do that on purpose. You have skills, eh?
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for everyday people, wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
Shut this race down.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects.
Don't look now, but I'm about to pass you.
I'm not gonna lose this punk.
I hope you got my money ready.
This douchebag really doesn't like being caught in traffic.
You think you're good, huh?
kill us yet.
On the scene. We'll have this wrapped up soon. Control, this is Patrol. We're joining the pursuit.
Units, we have a visual on the perp entering Palemore.
Undercover's here. We got this. AWD has now joined the pursuit, dispatch. This perp's taking us off-road!
Roadblock deployed.
Interceptor on the scene.
Outside rear this clown.
All units, perp last seen entering Rose Hill Drive.
We're on the way out of this damn chase. Gonna try to rear end the target and get him to spin out.
Roadblock deployed.
Interceptor down and out.
We got the perp back in the sight. We don't see your suspect in view anymore, team.
How does this punk keep shaking us?
This is dispatch. Looks like we lost that suspect in Duncan Bay.
Scan the streets. Find this punk.
Dangerous driver behind the wheel of a Pontiac.
Dispatch calling. Perp was last seen somewhere in Yams Park.
Ah, damn it. We can't continue this battle.
Ellie is sight of the perp.
All units, interceptor is here.
Does somebody say pursuit? Interceptor here, ready and willing.
Suspect last seen entering Rose Hill Drive.
No way we're gonna last long out here like this.
Roadblock deployed.
This scumbag's driving like a maniac, dispatch.
Refuel.
Grand needs driving lessons.
It's about time we caught this scumbag.
We've been hit.
All units, perp last seen entering dew point view.
We're ready to call it a day here, Control. Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this. Purpose slamming into traffic!
We lost him, dispatch!
That racer just vanished on West Brooks.
Look around. Find this fool. Next time we meet that street punk.
So, Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The kid will be.